upset over the
moment. You mentioned that you guys were upset you didn't win the outright championship a while back. That was one of your goals. How's it feel now to be playing for the Big Ten championship?
It's huge because now we can. Last year we lost in the Big Ten championship, and this year we can try to win it. This is revenge from last year. We were so close to the game in overtime. We almost won that game. Made a few mistakes down the stretch last year, so we can just learn from last year and get this Big Ten championship that'd be huge.
As a senior, can you just talk a little bit about your experience with these tournaments as a whole?
These tournaments have been great. Made it to the championship game. I'm 3 out of 4 years, my sophomore through senior year, and hopefully I get 2 out of 3 championships, and I had an incredible experience.
Can you just talk about the craziness of the way the game played out at the end? They had a chance to win the thing, and Mel missed a shot down there, and then their free throws, and then their wild shot.
We had a chance to really make some plays down the stretch, and we didn't. They did a good job of taking us out of our game. It was crazy because they were hitting shots. I mean, we were up 12 at the first half, but credit to them, they played heck of a defense and really got into us defensively.
Did you guys know you only scored one basket in the last 10 minutes
really?
Of the game?
No, I didn't know that.
That's how could you possibly win a game when you only scored
I don't
one
know.
Basket?
We probably had more turnovers than points at the end, but credit to our defense. We made stops, got rebounds when we needed to, and guys made free throws down the stretch.
You've been very open about speaking about winning championships. That's what matters to you guys. How did that help you down the stretch in a tight grinder like this?
I just was talking to myself and talking to the team and saying, we need to get this done. We didn't come here to lose in the Final Four. We came here to win the championship. We didn't get a chance to win the Big Ten regular season outright. So to get this championship is huge. So I had that in my mind the whole game and had it down the stretch.
Do you enjoy the stage tomorrow?
Yeah, it's going to be huge, man. I can't wait. CBS primetime game against Purdue. They're playing good. They beat us before, so it can't happen any better.
Why do you enjoy the stage?
Just because it's what I've been watching all my life. This is what I want to do. I want to be a professional basketball player, and playing that, it's going to be stages like this all the time. So, and I like winning, too. Winning feels good. So to win this championship would be huge.